Morning.
He was one of the longest-serving members of Congress, an activist from the civil rights era. John Conyers fought on behalf of the African-American community for more than five decades.
Justice in the United States, where too often we see people of color and people who are poor still being left behind and ignored.
It was a lifelong career that came to a bitter end. In 2017, multiple women accused Conyers of sexual misconduct dating back to the 90s. The congressman denied any wrongdoing, but admitted he'd settled one case in 2015 using taxpayer dollars. To preserve his legacy, Conyers chose to retire before the end of his 27th term.
My legacy can't be compromised or diminished in any way. This too shall pass.
John James Conyers Jr. was born in Detroit in 1929. By the mid-60s, he was a Korean War veteran with his own law practice. At the height of the civil rights movement, politics came calling. Influenced by the activism of Martin Luther King Jr., Conyers ran for Congress in 1964 and won the Detroit seat by a landslide. Civil rights movement pioneer Rosa Parks became the congressman's secretary. As a freshman, Conyers introduced the original Voting Rights Act of 1965, prohibiting racial discrimination in voting. President Lyndon B. Johnson signed it into law. 2 years later, Conyers found himself at the center of Detroit's 12th Street riot, one of the most violent and destructive riots in U.S. history. Conyers' failed attempts to calm protesters and the civil unrest that followed were immortalized in the 2017 film Detroit.
I need you to not mess up your own neighborhood. This is your home.
By 1968, like millions of Americans, Conyers mourned the death of his friend, Martin Luther King Jr. 4 days later, he introduced a bill to mark King's birthday as a national holiday. It took 15 years for it to get passed into law. In 1971, Conyers co-founded the Congressional Black Caucus, which seeks equal rights for minorities through legislative efforts. Then came the Watergate years. As a member of the House Judiciary Committee, Conyers helped draft the articles of impeachment against President Richard Nixon. Conyers' congressional career spanned 10 presidencies. His legacy includes landmark reforms such as the Violence Against Women Act and the Hate Crimes Act.
Our concerns are moving all parts of this country out of the circumstances of segregation, discrimination, and injustice in our legal system.
Conyers was the first African American to hold the distinction as Dean or most senior member of Congress. Widely admired, but ultimately disgraced, John Conyers leaves behind a complex legacy for the causes he championed and the country he served.